frogs and the grapes. One day, a fox was very hungry. He searched for food everywhere. At last, he saw bunches of grapes hanging from the vine. He tried to reach them, but they were too high. He jumped again and again, but could not reach them. At last, he got tired and said, "These grapes are sour. I don't want them." Then he ran away. Moral story is, it is easy to despise what you cannot get. Thank you.